So that was a solo by the great John Guerin off of a record by Mike Wofford, which is called Strawberry Wine. And this is on the first tune of the record, and it's called Kye Note. And John Guerin was an incredible drummer who played with the big band of Mike Barone, played with Mike Wofford, obviously, but he's also known for doing a lot of pop drumming with popular artists such as Joni Mitchell. And John was very inspired at the time by Tony Williams. And you can totally see that some of the 16th note phrases that he does are very much inspired by Tony. One of the phrases that he does is in the second bar of the solo, where he plays a phrase that is snare, bass, bass, snare. And the second note of the bass drum is doubled with the hi-hat and with the ride cymbal. So it'll go like this. So he wasn't afraid of actually doubling the ride cymbal with his hi-hat, which he does in his triplet phrases as well. And another cool one, which is actually a signature lick, if you will, of Guerin, is in the third staff of the transcription, if you look at the transcription. And that's a 16th note pattern where he goes in between the floor tom and the hi-hat cymbal. And I'll actually play you what I'm actually talking about. So. So it's kind of a parody of the lick, if you will. With starting with your left hand, if you're looking at the paradiddle lick, left hand, left, left, right, left, and then going to the hi-hat. So. So that's a really cool lick that Guerin plays in the solo. And finally, what he also does is that he does a lot of triplet phrases, mainly in the last staff of the solo, where he basically plays unison between the ride cymbal and the snare drum, and then alternates between the hi-hat and the bass drum. So if you take a look at the second to last bar of the second to last staff, the phrase goes like this. So what he does is basically alternating triplets between both of his hands and the hi-hat and the bass drum, and basically making sort of like a 4/3 type of feeling, and then ends it on the end of 4. So those are some signature licks by the great John Guerin. If you enjoyed that, be sure to check out the West Coast Jazz Hour. It's an interview series that I host with my co-host and good friend Josh Nelson. And we interview some of the greatest West Coast musicians such as Chuck Berghofer, Terry Gibbs, Bill Holman, Jeff Hamilton. And you can find all of those interviews on my YouTube channel, the West Coast Jazz Hour.